This is Dr. Charles R. Drew. He was a medical researcher and surgeon that lived between 1904 and 1950. He developed improved techniques for blood storage and developed large-scale blood banks early in World War II.